into Smith. Double. And Walters gets the block.
I don't think Smith had control of that ball when he took up as a good pass by Davis.
How about Wagi going the distance?
Wow.
6'10", 235, looking like a point guard. Catch by Nelson. Back to Walters. Reitzel left open for three. Good ball movement by Alabama on that possession.